this adorable creature is Royal. Royal is 12 years old, and he's here at Manhattan ACC. Royal is a, he looks to be like maybe a Cavalier Spaniel, some sort of mix like that. He is very treat-oriented. He's waiting for a treat right now with those eyes, staring down my treat bag. Very waggy, and he's super, super cute. He's 12 years old, but he's got lots of life in him yet, especially when it comes to his treats. Show me a little dance. He did a little dance earlier for his treats, and he's really, yeah, there you go, show me. Where's the treats? Where are they? Where are they, Shelby? Where's your dance? Do you? What? Where is it? He's really cute. He's a good walker. He's got some matting on his feet there, on his paws. Doesn't seem to bother him at all. He's just too busy being excited and waiting for his treats. And where is he? He did a little tap dance earlier. That was really cute. I hope he does it. Do your tap dance. Do your little tap dance. Anyway, it doesn't really get a lot cuter than Royal here. No, it doesn't. And again, Royal is, he's 12 years old. Terrific age. And Royal is here at Manhattan ACC. Yes! Make sure you bring your treats when you come to meet Royal.